been practice jump.
Huh?
It's official. It counts.
61 metres.
Everything to's a letter. Mm-hmm. You should go and pack, my friend, because we are going to Canada.
If you go now, they're never going to let you back. You understand that?
So?
So all you can prove is you don't mind coming last.
I don't mind, really.
Okay, look, you and me, we should take another 4 years, okay? Let me coach you properly and we can do this for real. You could even jump the 90 meter and be taken seriously, Eddie.
What are you talking about? We've just pulled off the impossible. I'm gonna go.
Then you're on your own, man. Because I can tell you, it won't mean anything if you sell yourself short.
What's the matter with you?
We should go back in 92, not as a qualifier, as a contender.
I don't understand. This is everything we've worked for, isn't it?
Listen to me. A year after I got bumped from the Olympic squad, I went back to Warren Sharp to apologize, okay? I literally got down on my knees and I begged him to let me jump again. You want to know what his last words to me were? You will never take jumping seriously because you do not take yourself seriously.
Okay. Are they going to be your last words to me too?
Don't make the same mistake, Eddie, okay? I'm begging you. Do it right, or don't do it at all.
You're crazy. This time a year ago, you were plowing snow.
And you were landing on your head a year ago. Look at the progress we've made.
Exactly. This is my moment.
Don't make this your moment, please. You'll be a fool. They'll make you a fool.
Well, I'd rather be a sober fool than a drunken coward.